Can you believe it? 2010 is just a few days away now, and people all across our region are gearing up for New Year's Eve festivities. Among the events is First Night, a substance-free celebration of the arts taking place in different communities, including Burlington, where final preparations are underway. News Channel 5's Anya Haneke has story number 5 tonight.
6 and 9-year-old sisters Ariana and Emily Wonderly played tag inside Memorial Auditorium in Burlington, Vermont, Tuesday.
Gotcha!
As their father, Troy, worked. But come Thursday, they'll be working too.
I am going to do a double sling act. I'm going to tumble.
As performers in a circus smirkish show on New Year's Eve.
Are you getting butterflies at all?
No.
No butterflies?
Yeah, we do it every year.
So this is old hat to you.
This has become an annual tradition for us and allows us to pull our performers together from all over the United States. There's lots of them on the planes right now coming here.
The show has become part of Burlington's annual First Night event. A substance-free celebration of the arts taking place here and in various communities nationwide. Final preparations are now underway to get the 20 Burlington venues ready to showcase 750 artists on Thursday.
We promote ourselves as the largest one-day art festival in the state.
First Night originated in Boston in the 1970s and has since spread to communities across the country. Burlington was the fourth to establish its own celebration, and 27 years later is one of the sites still going strong.
There were about 250 First Nights. Now there's only about 100, but we've hung in there.
Hello, First Night Burlington. This is Lindsay.
Executive Director Sharon Radke says despite its small size, Burlington remains one of the largest First Night sites, even in the weak economy. Last year, sales of buttons dipped about 12%, but
this year, actually, our numbers are up, so I think we're very encouraged by that.
It will be a busy night for Kevin Healy, who, with the help of his family, will be providing sound for four of the venues. But in the current economy, he says, busy is good.
I've got work. I'm happy that I've got work.
One more thing for him to celebrate on New Year's Eve. In Burlington, Anya Haneke, News Channel 5.